never knew it was possible to want anything this much.
In Northern Ireland, it's one of the most restrictive abortion laws.
The baby's lungs have no room to develop.
We'll have the termination.
Well, you know that's not going to happen. Not in this hospital.
Then who does?
I just can't sit back and do nothing, knowing there are other women and families going through the same thing.
Three families on BBC One and iPlayer.